Karma going Fox.
Karma, are you Fox? Karma, are you Fox?
Yes, Karma's Fox. I'm guessing he just does not like Peach Jigglypuff matchup, and you can't blame him. Or he just feels comfortable enough. And I don't know if he ever like main Fox or always kind of had Felca there, but I mean, he definitely has a Fox. And this is a really bad matchup for Jigglypuff. Oh wait, I didn't update the names. I like that the Jigglypuff's name is Flash. Jigglypuff is very, very slow. I think that would be a Falcon name. Oh, no SDI. Karma already up two stocks with a minute on the clock on Dreamland. That's really good. He's just kind of running all over the Flash right now. Ooh, nice. I didn't think he could extend that combo, but got that Nair and the back air. Oh my gosh. Karma's just playing the hell out of this matchup right now. Fox is just really tough to play against if you're like a newer player. Just it's so overwhelming to have a character that fast with that much priority. Feels like you can't do anything sometimes. Wow. Could have just out smashed that shield, but decides to go fancy. Four stock from Karma. Flash is smiling. I like this layout. I think... Did Derry make this layout? It's nice. Simple. Standing lasers. Good choice. And already 50%. Jigglypuff is at death percent. Essentially. Oh my god. Oh no. Okay. I don't know what to say. Karma's just running all over this. And then he does that. Wow. That's a good turnaround up till. Oh my god. What's up, Charlie? Takes it 2-0 really fast. Okay. Game just sort of didn't go the best, but it just shows how important SDI and DI are in that matchup.